Today is Doctor's Day. We are always very grateful to the doctors, but during these difficult times of COVID-19, we are even more grateful to the doctors and the medical workers. Along with the other frontline workers, they are the soldiers in this war against this pandemic. A special shout out to our young resident doctors who are probably facing the biggest challenge of their lives just when they're starting in their journey of their medical careers. We understand how difficult this situation is for you all, and we applaud you, we thank you, and we know that today's young resident doctors are tomorrow's superstars. Thank you very much.
We stay at home to keep the virus at bay. Be a corona warrior. Stay home, stay safe, they say. But take out a minute for those who take COVID head on. Treat those infected, sometimes without safety kits. Sometimes knowing they might not be able to receive the same kind of care that they give. Doctors power through and soldier on. They battle even as many of their own are gone. They are our true heroes. The reason for this gift of life for you. So today on Doctor's Day, let's wholeheartedly thank our true warriors. For they are the reason why there's always hope and we can cast away our fears. Happy Doctor's Day.
Hi, here's me wishing all the doctors of this whole world, especially India, a very, very happy Doctor's Day. You guys have been so amazing during this whole corona situation. You have contributed, you have given us your services so selflessly, so unconditionally, and totally lived by what it means to be a doctor. And thank you so much for taking care of us, keeping us safe, keeping us protected, treating us, and making sure that you know, everyone's okay, and you guys have put your lives at stake, taken this whole situation in your control and doing everything that you can. And I want you guys to know that it means so much to everyone around you, whether they say it or they don't say it. And so here's wishing all of you a very happy Doctor's Day. Keep doing what you do, and God bless you all.
Our doctors and healthcare workers are the real-life superheroes who put their lives on the line to keep us all safe and healthy. Ye aapne pehle bhi kafi baar suna hoga. But right now, while the world fights a pandemic, this is not just a saying, but the truth. Aaj National Doctors Day par, main aap sabhi se request karti hoon to join me in thanking them for their selfless service. Thank you, 3000.